Hi everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel, Rocktop Page Official is here again for another reaction video and of course commenting. So for today, we're gonna react to the episode 1 of Heartstopper Season 2. And also you can visit original content on Netflix, the link is in the description box below. So anyway, I don't wanna talk too much longer, so I'm very excited to watch this episode. So let's find out, let's see. And of course, later I will give my honest reaction and commentary for the episode 1 of Heartstopper Season 2. But for that, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and of course, and like and share. So without further ado, let's begin. Okay, so there we go. The episode 1 of Heartstopper Season 2. Hi. Oh my God, what are you doing? Amazing scene. Wait, where is the English subtitles? I need to find the English subtitles. But wait. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Guys, what are you doing? Oh wait, thank God I find the English subtitles. Oh, there we go. Oh my God, there's a lot of kissing scene. Hi. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hi. Hi again. No.
Okay. wants to come out. To some of his friends, at least. I thought he wasn't speaking to the wrong man. I talked to the wrong Harry. He's not. I'm gonna help him.
Okay. Well, let's talk to both fine with it. I can help you out for each other. I'm sure we'll be fine.
Talsu! Are you giving Charlie relationship advice?
Friends! I know lots about relationships. I watch a lot of romance movies, so.
Is that a real hair? Or maybe is extension hair, something like that. Everyone loves chocolate. Me too. I love chocolate. Number one rules is no chatting, no cell phone rather.
Toby, Paul, Dennis.
Nicholas, you'll break the rules. Teacher said no phone. No cell phone allowed. Chocolate.
We've been going out for 2 months. That's it. It's our 2 month anniversary. It sounds to you the same way.
Now I'm embarrassed.
So it's a mansory? Another kissing scene, I think. Yeah! Oh, ooh, ooh. Wow. Wow. It's so fun. True. You need to find a place, a private place na kayo lang yung dalawa, di ba? Para walang disturbo, wala kakita sa inyo. Private na, di ba? So yun. Kung sa school naman, kapag maghahalikan sila sa school, well, you know, there's a lot of student and very risky. Sneak.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. It's very popular, you know, words. Hi. Since the season one of Heartstopper, he always using the words hi. And until now, the season two, the same. They are always using the words hi. Oh. What is that? Holding hands? Maybe. That was so
Thank you.
never been to a mic break all afternoon. I was trying to get to this prestigious art college. She'll definitely get in, but she's still worried about it.
Do you think it's going to be weird for you?
If you're a part of it, shit. What do you mean? We're not dating. I'm not. She's my friend. She's my best friend, and this is none of your business. Charlie, you have to tell me about your crush. Oh, come on. It's only fair.
Fine, okay. It's
I like this episode. Yeah, it's very cute. There's a lot of kissing scene. Especially for the two lead characters, Charlie and Nick. First scene, they have already kissing scene. Oh, that was so, so sweet. And yeah, I like this. I like this series, Heartstopper Season 2. And for me, this is one of the best BL series produced by Netflix, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, it's totally cute. I like the characters of Nick and Charlie. What? Kissing scene? Alright. See? Scene, no? Kasi may mga I don't know kung anong tawag dyan, mga emoticons, something like that. Diba every time na nagkakaroon ng special scene, like kissing scene, basta ganun, may mga lumalabas ng mga emoticon. Ang cute lang. Ang cute tingnan ng fairness.
Charlie, I signed that form for the Paris trip, so I'm fresh.
Oh, thanks.
friend's going to.
Yeah, it's a joint Truman Higgs language students trip.
Well then, your Spanish GCSE will come in very useful.
What is that? What is the meaning of hanky panky? Can anyone tell me what is hanky panky? I don't know. I don't understand that words. Hanky panky. The end for the episode 1 of Heartstopper Season 2.